Beast workout, man. Get ready to be a beast.
Yeah, I've got some Spartan lunges in there. You're going to feel like a warrior.
The motto, believe in yourself. Get ready to believe in yourself. Get ready to go after it. Let's do it. What's up, guys? My name is Kendrick Chavez. This is Empower Workouts. We're doing the Beast Workout today. I'm here with my team, Miranda, Jermaine, Annette, Mad Max, and Aldrick. We're gonna be leading you through this Empower Workout, so make sure you set the intention. The motto for this workout is to believe in yourself, so visualize what you wanna achieve. All right, we're gonna start by warming up. First exercise, we're running in place just like this. You're running casually. We're getting warmed up, and my team's gonna do it with me. You guys ready?
Yeah!
3, 2, 1, go! So we're running in place, we're jogging, relax, casually, like you're running to the store. What would you pick up at the store, Jermaine?
Sushi.
Sushi's expensive, man. I don't know about that one. What about you, Miranda? Where are you jogging to?
You know, I can't even find out sushi now.
Yeah, you're kind of, Jermaine bought you out on that one. But we're just running place. We're casual, relaxing in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, relax. Next workout we're doing is in and out. Okay, you're gonna take 2 steps in, 1 step out. All right, just like this, I'm gonna show you how to do it real quick. 1, 2, out. 1, 2, out. And it looks just like this. You get in the rhythm of it, it gets nice, smooth. If you have trouble getting the rhythm, that's okay. As long as you're shuffling to the left, shuffling to the right, eventually you'll get perfect. It'll be easy. All right, my team's gonna do it with you. You guys ready? Let's go. 3, 2, 1, in and out. In and out. Oh, Jermaine's a football player. He should make this look easy. All right, Jermaine. Although I am better than you at everything, except for this, we'll see, competition-wise. We're going in and out, easy money. In, out, in, and out. Juking you out right now. What are you doing? You gotta be better than me. Come on, I see you out there. In and out for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Woo! Just like that. Next, we got jumping jacks, the casual. Jumping jacks, simple as it gets. All you're doing is just letting your feet go out. Your hands come up, just like this. Touch your hands, and all you're doing is moving. Jumping jacks, just like that. All right, let's get started. You guys ready?
Yeah!
You're always ready. All right, let's go! Jumping jacks, boom! I'll see you now, just like that. It's a good time to wear deodorant. If you're at your house, you have a brother or sister, bust it out. You're breathing, you're warming up. Jumping jacks. You know, why are they called jumping jacks? Like, who's Jack? You know what I mean? Like, is he jumping a lot or what? Aldrick, how you doing?
Great.
Easy. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Jumping jacks. Next we got kick butt, because it kicks your butt. And it kicks my butt too. So here's how it's looking. Pretty self-explanatory. You're gonna try to kick your butt as you're moving. Just like this. Bah, bah. You touch your hands on your feet. Warming up, kick butt, ready, and let's go. Kick butt, kick your butt. Mad Max over there.
Yeah.
MMA fighter.
Hell yeah.
He probably kicked some butt, I don't know.
Oh yeah. Every day, baby, every day.
Max is gonna show you how to do it. We're all doing it. We're getting warmed up, getting the blood flowing. It's a power workout, we're beasting it out. All right, 5 seconds left. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Woo! Last warm up. Give it your best. We got high knees, flying knees. Okay, so I want to see you flying up in the sky. Basically, what you're doing, you bring your knees as high as possible. Woo! Woo! With sound effects too. And you're trying to get those knees above your waist as you finish strong. You guys ready?
Yeah!
Let's go, flying knees up. Bust it out. Where you at, Jermaine? Come on, buddy. Let's go, baby.
I'm
already at your level, man. I'm level 100.
Yeah, get it.
Got a little concert going in the back. 10 seconds left. 9, 8, 7, 6. Come on. 5, push it. 4, faster. 3, faster. Come on. 2, 1. Woo! Oh, that's a good warm-up. All right, next, we're gonna stretch out. Bring your heart rate down. Mountain stretches, just like a mountain. So I want your feet wide, just like this. You're gonna breathe in. Reach your hands up. Breathe out. Let them go. All right, we're doing mountain stretches. My team's doing it with me. Ready? Let's go, mountain stretches. Breathe in. In. Out. I hear you breathe out there. I want to hear you breathe. 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Hold it at the top. Hold it. We're going into toe touch. Straight down. Look at me. 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 Keep looking. Keep looking. Turn that head. Touch those toes for toe touch stretch. Some of you guys are touching the floor. Miranda showing off her gymnast skills. If you have to bend your knees, that's totally cool. Jermaine. Ah, good stretch. All right, 3, 2, 1. We're gonna lunge to our right. Step. As you step, you're stretching the inside of your quadriceps. I want your hand on your elbow. The other hand can rest right here for balance. And you're just stretching it out right here. Nice deep stretch. You're looking at me. I'm looking good. You're looking good too. And we're stretching out. Breathe, breathe. 4, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Other side. Same thing. Stretch the inside. We're breathing. We're stretching. NFL, you ain't ready. Maybe you are if you're doing this. Breathe. It's so important to breathe while you're stretching because that really makes the stretch count. You're able to connect with your body. All right, we got 5 seconds left. Now it's down to 3, 2, 1. Now we're going straight down the middle from here. Widen those legs a little bit more. Straight down the middle. Relax that neck completely. Like a little elephant. You're going straight down the middle. Touching the floor, stretching the inside. You can go wider or you can go a little bit wide as long as you're stretching. For 3, 2, 1, very important, bring your legs together first. Bring them together, go slow on the way up. Head comes up, blast like a ragdoll. Bam, all right, next we got the shoulder stretch. We're bringing our right hand straight across. Other hand is locking it up right down the middle. And what we're doing here is we're stretching our shoulders as we pull it across, just like that. So you can see the arm definition, but the most important thing is the shoulder stretch. And I'm stretching, I'm not talking anymore. 3, 2, 1, other side, switch. Straight across, shoulder stretch. Good form, make sure you're not going down like this or up like this or all the way up, straight across, bring it straight across, right here. And for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Other arm, we're going straight up and straight back for tricep stretch. Okay, right arm this time. You're pulling straight down, relaxing the other side, just like that. And you're breathing, you're looking at me. You're working hard, this is beast workouts. You're a beast. At least you better be if you're doing this. We got 5 seconds left. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Switch, other arm. Same thing, bring it straight up, down, pat yourself on the back, and your other hand is touching that elbow, pull it straight back. Stretch it out. I'm gonna shut up for a little bit. You need to be breathing. For 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Relax it. All right, now we're gonna hit the quad. Hit the quads. So I want your right hand to grab your right leg, bring your knees together, hand goes straight out. Look at something, look at me. Let's go. And as you're stretching, my team was a little ahead of my team. Team.
Yeah.
All right, we're stretching out, we're balanced. Make sure you look at something. If you have to hold a stool, your brother, that's cool. Stay balanced. for 3, 2, 1. Other leg, switch it up. Left hand, left leg, and go. You're balanced out, you're focused on something. Maybe you're looking at me, I know I look good, but stay focused. We're breathing. 5 seconds left. Now we got 3, 2, 1. Relax. Nice job over there, good balance. We finished up the stretch, we finished up the warm up. Now we're here for the workout, the beast workout. First workout we're doing is Mr. Push-Up, because it is the push-up. So you're gonna start off getting in the push-up position. My team's gonna show you as well. Put your hands on the mat, kick or walk your feet back, just like this, kind of like a plank. And what you're gonna do is you're gonna do a normal push-up, just like this. As you go down, make sure your head is not down like this, not up like this, you're not going underneath the bridge or anything, so keep it straight, steady. I'm going down, up. Now I'm gonna walk to my right side. As I walk, my legs move. Then I walk back to the center. Again, a push-up. Now I go left. Then I go right. Then I'm Mr. Push-Up. If you can't do this, I want you on your knees, doing the same thing, except you're not moving your legs this time, you're just moving your arms. Bah! Bah! And that's gonna be showing us how to do the alternative. Let's go. For down, walk it. Mr. Push-Up, that's me. Or Mrs. Push-Up, I don't know. What do you say, Miranda? Yeah, you did pretty good. Let's see if you can keep it up though. Jermaine, Jermaine brings the pain. Those abs, not better than me though. You're pushing it, you're going down. Go at your own pace. You go slow, that's cool too. For 3, 2, finish the last rep. 1, finish it. That's why it's called Mr. Push. All right, next, we got Spartan lunges. This is what you're gonna do. You're gonna lunge backwards on your right leg. We'll start right first. You're gonna lunge it out. As you come up, you kick, wah, just like that. If you can't kick completely, the alternative is just to bring your knee straight up. Halfway, we're gonna switch to the other side. It looks a little bit like this. We're here, we're Spartan it. Whoo, knocking him off the bridge. All right, and then we're gonna switch halfway. Team, you guys ready?
Yeah!
Let's do it, 3, 2, 1. Spartan lunges, let's go. Lunge it, kick it, lunge it, kick it. You wanna be a Spartan? You gotta do it right. 5, 4, 3. Get off that bridge. Get on my face. 1. Other side. Ow. Woo. Ouch. Other side. All right, same thing. Step back. Come up. Kick. You might find balance on another side more. That's okay. Do your best and hit the alternative if you don't know how to do it correctly. Ready? Go. Bring the core involved. Flex that core. Ha. Breathe out. Hush. Breathe out as much as you can. There we go, MMA Max over there. 3, 2, 1. Out. Woo. Next, we're doing tricep kicks. Show you the form. You're gonna be sitting down on your butt for this one. Then you're gonna get your butt back up because you're finishing strong. Here's what you're doing. Literally get your butt back up. Just like this. Almost like a table, but I'm not going all the way up. I'm going 45 degrees. Then as I do this, I'm bending my elbows just enough where I can feel it popping back up. As we're going, as we're finishing strong, I'm gonna say, lift that leg. You're gonna feel it. Then I can say, lift the other leg and you're gonna die. All right, you guys ready?
Yeah!
Let's get it.
Let's go, tricep kicks. Down, check the form. Let's see Annette do it real quick. See, she's going halfway down. She's not going all the way down. She's doing her best. That's a great alternative so that you can still feel the workout. Keep going, Annette. You're doing great. Beautiful. That's my little break, but I'm getting back into it. Woo! Tricep dips. Lift that leg up. Right leg. Woo! Other leg. Can you do it? Switch it up. 3, 2. Ouch. You're done. Make sure you sit down just like I did. Tricep kicks. Get back onto your feet if you can. For our last and final workout, we got speed squats. So let me show you how to do it. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna squat normally. Bring your arms with you. Keep your back straight. Make sure you're not leaning forward, leaning back. No backflips right now. You're just squatting. And as you come up, you feel the burn. So you're going down, up, just like this. The last 10 seconds, I want you to jump as high as you can. If it's here, that's okay. If it's up here, woo! Let's go. All right, land softly. That's the most important thing. You land too hard, you'll break those ankles. We don't want that. All right, enough said. Let's get to work. 3, 2, 1, speed squats, go. Go as fast as you can. If it's slow, if you need to go slow, take your time. Ha, slow. Ha, I'm going slow. You need to go fast. You want to push yourself. You want to compete with me, the main guy, me and you, one-on-one. 10 seconds, oh my God, no, let's go. Ah! You ain't got nothing on me, bro. 5, 4, I'm sweating. 3, 2, 1, ha! Peace, yeah. Workout.
Yeah.
Ah. Good job, bro. Water break. Grabbing this water, I'm staying hydrated. It's so important to stay hydrated, guys. Make sure you're drinking water at home. Not a superhero, and I like to stay hydrated. Oh, that tastes so good. As you're working out, guys, it's super important to visualize how you want your body to look. You know, you gotta see it up here before you see it out here. Your body's going through a journey, but if you can believe that you can make it happen, man, you're gonna be unstoppable. So the most important thing you can do is to believe in yourself, and you have to make that choice, man. Nobody's gonna do it for you, not your parents, not your mom, not your dad, not me. I'm sorry, I know you want me to do it, but I can't. It's all up to you. And the moment you start believing in yourself is the moment you're really, really unstoppable. You can do anything you set your mind to. All right, as we're finishing up, why are we here?
To be the best!
Be your best, believe in yourself. I don't need this anymore. We're finishing up. All right, we're gonna cool down with the cool down stretch. Mountain stretches. Breathe all the way in. Out. In. Out. All right, shut up and breathe. 5 seconds left. In. Last one. All the way up. Hold it. Hold it. Hold it. Straight down for a toe touch. Look at me, look at me, look at me. Roll it. That's a good workout.
Yeah.
How you feeling, Miranda?
I'm breathing hard, Clay.
Breathe. Breathe. Feel your mind and your body connect as you stretch out what you worked out. For 3, 2, 1. Down to push-up position from here. Walk or step back. Pa, pa. We're going down for a slow push-up. And then we're coming up for cobra. Relax those knees. Relax that neck. I don't want your shoulders like this. No, no, no. Lock them out. That's bad form. You want good form. We're breathing. We're stretching. I don't know why I'm talking like this. Do it right. Breathe. 5 seconds left. 5, 4, 3. Two, go back to the push-up position from here. We're going downward dog, shoot that butt back. Shoot it back. Make sure your hands are pressed against the ground. Every single finger is pressed. I want you to straighten those legs up. Try to get your heels to the back of the mat. Bend those legs if you need to push back. Breathe for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Walk to your feet or step back. You did it! You finished it! You finished Beast Workout! Give yourself a pat on the back, maybe 2 pats. Yeah. You're done! You finished strong! You're a beast! Jermaine, yeah. That's how we do it, right here. Oh, yes, back there. Bring it back. You think we're done? We're not done. We're still here! Oh, ah! Good job, guys. Let's bring it in, team. Let's bring it in.
Woo!
Yeah!
Why are we here?
To be the best!
Why are we here?
To be the best!
Why are we here?
To be the best!
Power workouts on 3, 1, 2, 3!